Following breaking news this morning, a man has been killed in a stabbing in Dorchester. Boston police say this happened around 11 last night on Tremlett Street. They tell us a domestic situation led to the stabbing. Officers were on the scene for several hours overnight. No word yet on the identity of the victim or any arrests.